and Anita have already gone to the Shibuya for the hair appointment. I mean, the nail appointment. And I've already had one of getting the
nails. You guys are getting your nails done. Where?
And me, Stella, and Ike are just gonna go get sushi, the gacha sushi train, and then we weeb. Yeah. See you later.
Bye.
Bye. We'll probably see you downstairs anyway.
That's a very long umbrella you have.
Look at the camera.
I'm gonna keep mine like this until we get the.
Oh. Wow. I feel very not myself today.
Same.
We're gonna go to Otome station and then go to Ikebukuro. What a fashion icon. Do a spin, Stella. Alright, we're going to the station. JR Otsuka Station. I think this is the sushi. Looks right. So we just got our ticket. It's 29. Alright, let's go. So this place has all the gachapon up there. Oh, we got the weird tub things. And here's the sushi. And you can order on the iPad. Ikay is gonna order a rice cola. One. Order. We got our drinks. So this is the shari cola. Go, Ikay.
Like
kelpish?
Yeah. It's not bad.
It's actually pretty good. Oh, who's this? Alright, here's what we ordered. Onion salmon. And we are crazy. We ordered like 9 of the cheese salmons. Alright, so the food finally came. We're gonna eat. So you put your plates in there, 5 of them. And then there's a little game.
What is it?
Dang. It's okay, that just means you have to eat more. Alright, you guys doing it. Go. All right, here we go. Oh, so cute. Oh, come on, you can do it.
So cute.
I've got 5 plates. Alright, I'm gonna order one more because I need one more plate. I might get... I'll get the squid, last one. Order, okay. Please, give me a toy. You're gonna get it or see? The magic one again. Ah. Why is it not coming out? Is it stuck?
It's stuck.
Ah. It's stuck.
So we got one. She gave a. There was a big box, and I just picked the orange one.
I feel like it's a different toy though. That one's a floaty and this one's a top spinny thing.
So cute.
But I got the orange one and it's the puppy with the salmon? A tuna. Look at the puppy. Oh. Wow, I ate 10 plates just for this.
Wow.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Oh my god. So this is my total for 9 plates of sushi and the apple juice. I actually don't really recommend this drink. It tastes a bit plasticky.
Yeah.
So maybe get this free green tea, so just drink that. Or if you want a cold drink, get Ikebukuro's Sherry Cola. We're done. Let's go.
We just left the sushi place and we're going to Otome right now.
2,000 years later.
We just finished shopping at all the cosplay stores and the K-book. Several different K-books. And we're gonna go home and put all this stuff away. We got this like clear lime coke.
Normal, surprisingly normal. It literally just tastes like Sprite, yeah.
It's not bad. Alright, so we arrived at Nakano. Sorry for the lack of vlog footage. Too many people. We're gonna go do some weeb shopping and we'll see you later. Which one did you think your friend would like?
My friend would love the TV one.
The TV one. Yeah. That's, isn't that the ring?
Yeah.
Alright, hopefully we get that one.
She likes creepy stuff.
They're all pretty creepy.
Yeah.
Alright, Jess is gonna do it. 300 yen. And then Jesus Christ.
You got nothing to cry about. You don't have to.
Oh. Which one is it?
It's dogs that you won't even know until you open it.
Mm. What happened? Did you get it? Well done.
Why did they use so much tape?
1 eternity later.
I got it.
She finally got it after 10 years.
Oh, look at the well one. Oh, that's so cool.
That's still pretty creepy.
I think she'll love it.
It's scary.
Sweet baby.
Yo. And then. Alright, so we're Coco Curry. I'm really hungry. So you can choose all your different curries and you can choose your base, choose how much rice you want, choose the, I think this is spice level. Not too sure what these two are. And then you can add extra toppings and these are the prices. Prices. There should be an English menu as well. They have this. Oh, he's got salad. This place actually has a little manga corner in the restaurant. There's One Piece, Naruto, and a lot of different other manga. But they're all in Japanese. And there's also an English menu, but like we were stupid and asked for one. So I was just like, kore, kore, kore kudasai, kore kudasai, cheese, cheese. And he was like, okay. It's here and I love it. Ikebukuro's gonna go for dice.
Yeah, I got lucky.
You should move this forward so far. He's literally hanging off the edge. We can't f this up, come on. Children! 1, 2, 3, 4.
One crazy one. I think you might get it. Come.
Oh, yes.
$1,000 for this.
Okay, we're gonna try this one for Charlotte. Look how cute it is.
And then they can stop.
Yeah!
We got it!
Yay!
This is for you, Charlotte. This is for
our dad. Okay.